Guys, I am 39 years old and I am 26 weeks pregnant, nearly, with my baby. I've just been told that I have COVID-19 and I've been ill for 2 weeks. I've been in hospital now since Saturday and today is Wednesday. I have pneumonia on both lungs and I'm fighting for me and my baby. It's not worth going out and you think you wouldn't. You can get another time. I have 3 kids at home and a husband that I can't see. I don't know where I've caught it from. But I'm very ill. And I'm telling you now, if you're going to meet your friends for a stupid beer on the seawall because the weather's nice, you're going to take this home and you're going to kill someone, one of your family members. Stop going out, listen to Boris, and just don't go out, it's not worth it.